Hello, it has been about a month and a half now since I've actually recorded a video. Today we were playing some Diablo 3 for the hell of it, pretty much. Demon Hunter, Monk. Okay. No, thank you. All right. Check out my profile. Summary heroes. Okay. Let's start the game.
Since my youth, I have been told that
enjoy the gameplay.
Dead. The fallen star must be near. Prophecy sent me in search of the star that fell on this land.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
You've never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gates. You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
The dead have been a bane on our existence since that cursed fire fell. We have to...
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What faith can save us now? It is the end of the world. Can't you see that?
Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
Promise Marco I'd protect him, but now he's dead.
Don't you dare lift a finger to help our mayor fix his wagon. My brother died defending this town while that bloated coward tried to run away.
Thank you. Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the fallen star.
I did. But it blasted my uncle, Deckard Cain, into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but...
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
I will make certain that doesn't happen. Your town is safe.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
What can I do to help you fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Thanks for the warning, but I won't be dying today.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
One of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
They did. They started to eat us while we slept. They are everywhere. Run! Save yourself!
Thank you.
Tristram. Diablo himself once walked this place.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
Come. Let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there.
There you go, that's the start of the game pretty much. I hope you guys liked it. Like and subscribe, because why not? Anyway, have a great day, and see ya.